My name is Spencer Barron. I'm the new PBL National President. You know, Association Drive is home to many career and technical student organizations. But thanks to a generous grant from the Conrad Hilton Foundation, in June of 1990, ground was broken for the new FBLA Phi Beta Lambda building.
Thanks to the hard work of FBLA and PBL members from around the country, and especially to Gene Buckley, the CEO of FBLA-PBL, the mortgage on this building was retired in 2001. Let's take a look inside.
FBLA-PBL. We're so glad to have you.
Here is the atrium and lobby area donated by Southern Region FBLA-PBL. Please take a look.
So this is the great brown bear, one of only five made to date. One remains in the White House, one was given to the famous golfer Jack Nicklaus, one was given to General Gorbachev, and one was given to Schwarzkopf. And the last one remains here in the National Center.
So here we have the bean porcelain collection, donated by Eleanor Hans, a friend of Dr. Millen. All these birds are Hallmark birds that are either limited edition or not found anywhere. So you'll see Hallmark number 477, Bobolink. Or you'll see various other kinds, like the rogue on it. And the only thing these birds are, they can't move from this building, but they're worth a lot.
Here is the Advisor Wall of Fame. Each recognized state advisor's name is displayed here.
Welcome again to the National Center. We're delighted that our PBL National offices are here. This is my office. It's a great opportunity for us to showcase all the wonderful things that people have put together. If you want to start over here, very up the top, we collect our state pins. We also have a wonderful piece from the Berlin Wall, which is right next to that was donated to the association. Lots of little things that have come to us from the different states. I had the opportunity to meet with the first ladies, Barbara Bush and Betty Ford, many years ago. So that holds a special place. We were delighted to get the furniture. Kimball Piano Company had designed the office furniture 10 years ago and really put everything place. So again, we're delighted you're here, and now we're going to move on.
So this is the VIP office donated by the Kenny Chu Corporation. Unfortunately, it's not used much anymore, but here we have some pictures of the groundbreaking ceremony from 1990. Also, if you look in over in the corner, we have a picture of the first president and CEO of FBLA-PBL, who retired in 1997. That's Edward D. Miller. This is a pencil sketch commissioned by his family. And as you can see, he's kind of looking out, pointing over the National Center.
Bienvenidos al cuarto de la Florida. Welcome to the Florida room. You come over here. You come to this side, we have a beautiful landscape portrait of one of our beautiful beaches. Also on this side, we have the great state of Florida flag. And also displaying Florida pride is a plant from Florida.
Come on, let's check out Lisa's mother's office, our membership director. As you can see, Lisa's hard at work as usual. Over here, we just have some pictures of past national officer teams and a couple of her decorations and awards when she was in Wisconsin PBL.
Welcome to Richard Bowen's office, our conference director. And guess what? It was donated by the Eastern Region. Let's look inside. Okay, so here we have, I would say, an office suite. And here's Mr. Richard Bowen doing his usual everyday activities. He's the one that manages all the conferences, picks the cities. It's a really hard task, but he's really good at it. So here, you'll see a gold record presented by the president of CVB, the Convention of Visitors Bureau. That was presented to Gene Buckley because of our past national leadership contacts.
So this is Barbara Small's office. She's the director of all of our competitive events. As you can see, she's hard at work sorting the PBL competitive events and the scores from the National Leadership Conference. Over here, you'll see some past awards as well as photos from national officer teams from past years. And a little bit something interesting about this room is up in the corner, you'll see some plates donated by Georgia FBLA. And this entire room is actually a gift from the Georgia FBLA-PBL State Chapter.
Welcome to the Arkansas Room. This is the largest room inside the actual FBLA-PBL headquarters. It was funded by Arkansas FBLA-PBL and dedicated to one of our past state advisors, Tommy Butler. So let's go on in and see what our national officer team's doing. In here, you'll see where the national officer team works together to do our program of work and pretty much learn the duties of our office. Around the walls, you'll see different Arkansas FBLA-PBL paraphernalia that just kind of tells us all the different schools and history of the organization. And our national officer team hard at work here.
Yes.
Alrighty, welcome. This is the copy room brought to you by Nebraska PBL and FBLA, and I'm from Nebraska, so I'm going to talk about it a little bit. You are in the very corner of headquarters, kind of shady back here. No, I'm just kidding, but it's fun. This is where a lot of the hard work is done, and we're going to talk to Nick here, who's back here working hard. It sounds good. What do you do?
That's a long story. Be all day with that. Basically, mail, shipping, data entry, a little bit of everything.
All right, sounds good. Well, this is the copy room. Thanks. All right, here is the kitchen. Your national staff actually does get a chance to relax sometimes, but there is rumored to be a ghost in here every once in a while, which is pretty exciting. I haven't seen it yet, but we'll find out. And also, Barbara Small, education director, makes amazing cookies and brownies and everything. So I'm looking forward to some of those too. And here's the fridge. They are basically out of H2O. We kind of hoarded that.
Good stuff.
Hey, thanks for joining us on this tour of the FBLA-PBL National Headquarters. We're looking forward to working with you this year, and we hope that you're excited to work with us. You ready to
break barriers?
Wow,
that's
really corny.
Yes.
I don't like that. I don't like that at all.
I love it.
As you can see, this is where the magic happens.
It is where the magic happens. That's not pretend.
Yeah, you can
act like that. Actually, great membership director, which is Greg Oliver.
Hola. Como estas?
So, Nick, who's your favorite superhero?
Green Lantern.
All right.
Why? I don't know. I like green, so I'm great.
White House. There. There's Ethan.
Go Bears!
Did you already start?
Yeah.